you talking to Dan like that? Like, I can even take.
Oh, I'm not worried about Gary. If I wanted to, I've only got to pick up the phone and I'd have his fucking family shot dead where they lay. So I don't give a fuck.